Whoa! Hey guys, welcome back to another video of I have so many mosquito bites, I think I'm turning into one. Please, help me. So today, we're actually looking over a Instagram account. Crazy, right? We never do that. Last time I looked at an Instagram account was Peaks. That's his name. Yes, that's a really weird name. You think it'd be like PK's? The way that it's spelled, or PK, whatever. But it's Peaks. P-I-Q-U-E-S. Who names their name? Who? Peaks? Like, I don't know. Today we're going to be looking at something that we call... I forget the name of it. It's like nostalgia, pretty much. Thanks. Oh my god, Marzia and PewDiePie got married? That's wild. Okay. So the account we're looking at today is called VaporNote. Pretty much, they give vaporwave feels. So pretty much, if you don't know what that is, it's like kind of nostalgia, like I said, but also like kind of sadder videos. Like, let me find a good one that I actually thoroughly enjoyed. Because there are some good ones. A lot of them are anime, which... isn't really fun, but there is a Rick and Morty one which I really like, so we'll watch this one real quick, and then I'll...
pain, wanna put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things, can't change. Switched all the same time, I'm tame. Put you this in, begging a phone call. Girl that you fought with, kill herself. That was this summer and nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hate myself, wanna fucking end it. Pessimistic.
So I actually got in contact with this person. And look at that. There's just my mosquito bites. Brilliant. I got in contact with this person, and, you know, I wanted to make a video on this channel because... honestly, this guy, or girl, I don't know, does really well with these. I know they were telling me that a lot of them are not, like, specifically ones that they made, but reposts of other people. But it's nice to see this is all, like, a collective thing. You know, it's all on one page, which is pretty cool. I am a very big sad boy, and I like this vaporwave stuff, and kind of just old school, old style stuff, which is kind of what this is like. There's a couple on here that are like different for me. Ew, a hair in my mouth. Ew. Anyway, there are a lot of cool ones. Here's a Pepsi one. This one's fun. Hang on. So that one is, I like that one, because I don't really drink Pepsi. The only thing I care for Pepsi is, like, cherry Pepsi, because cherry Coke just tastes like watered down Coke. Damn, I should probably stop drinking. So, just realize how unhealthy I am. But I really like these. It gets you kind of into a certain mood. Like, every single one has a specific kind of theme to it. This one is definitely, like, summer kind of vibes. Like, old school. Which, again, is kind of, like, the theme behind it. It's just old school stuff. And I've realized recently, like, whether you look at video games or like stuff in stores, Stranger Things, that kind of shit, like TV shows. Everything is going back to like 90s, 80s, you know, 70s, all that good stuff, because those were like the happier times. Nobody really wants to acknowledge today, really, in general. I think, you know, with with the Rick and Morty one, that's more like today, like just the world's fucked up, you know? And this kind of gives you that nostalgic feel of you wish you were in better times, which for me kind of motivates me to put myself in better times, to push myself more. When I first found this Instagram, like this account, I don't know, I was really confused because I was like, what the hell is this? But the more I really watched it, the more I realized, damn, like, the shit's kind of sad and, like, really deep. The first one I ever saw was a South Park one, or not South Park one, a Family Guy. Oh my god, you're all gonna hate me after I show you this video. I've been watching too much South Park. Don't watch Family Guy. This one is actually a Simpsons one. So if you're a huge Simpsons fan, there you go. And the cool thing about this, in all honesty, is, you know, yes, some of these videos are from other Instagram accounts. He does, the person does give credit, but the ones that he makes, or the ones that they make, are really, really cool. Like, I actually asked them, you know, how they make it, and it, I don't know, I can tell, like, a lot of time and effort goes into them, and it's more of, like, a finding yourself kind of thing. I know it's really cheesy, but it's sweet and it's cool. I don't know, it's just, it's something about it that it's different, I guess, for me. It's a very different content. I don't watch this kind of stuff normally, and, you know, the more I've started to watch it, the more I've been like, yeah, damn, this is, like, just chill. Like, it's a moment of bliss, like a moment of just relaxing and thinking and just taking it all in, really.
Pizza, if you could have one wish, what would it be?
To shut myself off from the world and never be seen by human eyes again. I'd like to be alone. It's hopeless!
So that one obviously is like a little bit sadder, a little bit deeper. I don't know. I think that there are many people in my life that I've met that, and even I'm this way sometimes where I could be depressed or I could be in a shitty mood and, or whatever it is. And it's interesting because I know people are always like, oh, suck it the fuck up. Like, this is so cheesy and so, like, depressing. Just be a sad boy. In all honesty, I think mental health is a huge thing to me. It's very important. This, for me, this account at least, is a really good thing, I think. I think it's a wake-up call, kind of. Some people look at it and I think they're like, wow, this is just stupid and depressing, and depressed people should just stop being depressed. But it's nice to see these kind of accounts, or just, you know, spam accounts, as we call them, or Finstas, whatever. They're a lot different now. Now Finstas are just a lot of sad people. And to me, that's nice. I have a Finsta. I don't give it to much people, really. It's a nice thing to just put your stuff out there and have other people hear it, and also realize that there are other people that are going through, like, similar things. And this account is kind of like that. It's just showing that people are going through similar shit, and that's cool to me. Maybe not just this specific account in general. It hasn't picked up, like, a lot of traction, which I would like to change. I'd like to see you guys, like, get on there and be like, hey, just go follow this shit. Like, it's cool. I know some people are not into this stuff, but you gotta give it a chance sometimes. Give new content a chance. That's what I did with this, at least, this channel, or this account. And I don't know, it's an interesting point of view, really. For people that don't get it, it's just another weird, like, kind of video. For people that get it, it's something, like, it actually means something to them. And when you throw things like Adventure Time, and because I remember watching Adventure Time so much as a kid, like, I loved that fucking show, like, a lot. I love that show. There's a couple of Adventure Time ones on here, which I thought was awesome. I'm a huge, like, animation fan, too, so, like, just the style of everything is super cool, too, and the way that they edit it like they're smooth transitions, and just really just like cute stuff. Like it's cool. It's cute stuff, man. Here's another one. I don't know what this one is because I haven't seen it. But a lot of them are sad. So if you're watching this video for happiness, don't. I think, like, with this kind of content, it's short, it's to the point, it's sweet, and it hits you. Hits you in the feels, man. I think, you know, this is shit that we can laugh about sometimes, but it's a serious kind of thing, and then again, it's, like, a funny kind of thing. And then you look more, like, deeper into it, like, this editing style and this just style of, it's art, really, if you think about it. It's beautiful. It's like representational art. It's not something that you originally made, but it's something that you edited and took it to a whole nother level, and you made it yours. You made it your piece of art, really. And I really like the idea that it's taking something that's already there and expressing your view on it and kind of just putting a piece of you inside of the content. And I think that is something that it should be really, like, valued. I think that's something that's beautiful. I think people look at this and they're like, oh, cool, like, sad videos, sweet. But I think with art and everything, it's a very cool thing to look at visually and just mentally. Like, it's very pleasing, it's very relaxing. And even with the music too, I know, like, some of the music is weird, some of the music is really cool, and it goes with the video perfectly, and they do stuff really well. And I think that's what I want to see more of. I think it's just, it's nice. Like this one, here's this one that I really enjoyed, and I think it's something for everybody, especially if you like Mario Kart. Okay, it wasn't all about Mario Kart, I'm not gonna lie, but that one scene, like, caught my eye. It's also the I forgot how to speak. The thumbnail, holy shit. It's the thumbnail of the video, which I thought was really interesting. It caught my attention. That's something that grabs my attention. But the point of the video, it's cool. It's like, everybody likes to experience the past. I think I have a lot more better memories from the past than I do, like, now, you know? And that's really how it works. It's like, I only think about sometimes the bad memories, but also mainly the good memories, because that's, like, the shit that everybody wants. Everybody wants to go back and have the good memories again, and honestly, you just got to remake those memories. But it's, like, the style that he really edited this, and it's nice because it's personal and it's like his own life, you know, and it's cool. It's just so nice. That's gonna be all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel here, but also go and follow that Instagram page, and I will put that down in the description, the link to it. Please follow it, show him some support, and show me some support here just by doing that. That's the one thing I ask, is go ahead and check it out, or send him a nice message, whatever. Like, you know, it goes a long way, really. Something that simple, it goes a long way. And I can see that this person is really trying hard and really, like, is into it, which is super cool to me. And I'm also really trying hard on this, and I'm super into this channel in general. I know I haven't been around much. Shit has just been crazy lately. My life has been hectic as hell. Now I have quite a bit of free time. Too much personal stuff that I don't want to talk about, but I got a bit of free time, so I'm going to be posting on here a lot more and doing a lot more of this in general, just talking and keeping the videos a little bit shorter. I am going back to vlogs as well, so you guys can see my boring ass life. I'll make it a little bit interesting soon. I really want to go on a road trip. That's going to happen sometime soon, if I can even find the time for that. So just all I ask is show some support here for this page on Instagram and for me. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Tell me what you think of these videos. Like, I'm tired of not hearing anything from anybody. It's kind of heartbreaking a little bit. And, you know, give me some ideas. Like, it's cool to hear from other people. I want to do stuff that interests you guys, not just me. Like, I want to hear stuff that interests you guys as well. Something that you'll sit down and watch, or something that will take, you know, the edge off after school or after a long day, whatever. Like, I want to be something that you guys want to actually watch and enjoy, you know. So leave a comment, give me some ideas, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Tune in next time, where I become a actual mosquito and fly around your room and try not to suck your blood. Goodbye. Oh my god.